Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mick Starr, and this is Pokemon Red, my challenge video continuation. In the last episode, kinda bad on our part, because Aerodactyl lost, still has another life down, and 4 left, as it says in the last video. And yeah, now we need to get him up some levels. So I'm gonna have to do basically what I did with Hitmonchan. Put him out first, and then switch him back around. I know it's kind of boring, but well, that's what I gotta do. Sorry about that. Yeah, went on there for surf. Let's go fight some people. Anyone here? No, there are some people here. There's one. Got him. Hey, her beauty. Poliwag. Sorry, can't do that one. Yeah, I'll put in Lapras. Lapras needs to go some levels as well. Yeah, that's what Dole's lap. Hey, don't copy me! Well, at least I paralyzed. Back out you come. I don't want to really push it, because then you could easily just use a watermelon and kill Aerodactyl, and that's another life down. But they're just using normal moves. Going to level 33. Some improvement. And another one. Yeah, let's see who you are. Junior Drainer. Can they just make more swimmers here? Would make more sense. Or at least put them on a ledge. Then it should be fishermen. Go for a slam. Come on, Lapras! Don't want this! Just hit! No, it's a bad Lapras! There! Good Lapras! Eat your food. Yeah. do not want to risk it, bring out Lapras. Well, basically a cod anyway, but meh. Not Lapras. It gets too low from an attack after his heal. Oh yep, need to heal. Good job of all these potions. Hyper potions. Up the way. No, don't do that. Lapras is very good at paralyzing Pokemon. Lapras. There. Hi, Junior Trainer. Another one right behind her. Beauty! And the shoulder. What am I doing? Just hit. Good Lapras. Not confused anymore. Up your shoulder. No! Ah! Fuck. Please don't kill. That stupid. Come on. Clem. Let me switch. Good. For almost killing Aerodactyl. Three shots. Yeah. Oh, Lapras only has two. Oh. Yeah. Well. Seriously, it's not doing that much damage now. Come on, Lapras. Sport. Good. Good. Lapras. None of that. You can do it all you want. With Lapras, no. It's about psychic waves. You're right. Seriously, Surf did more damage than Body Slam. Should I just use that? Hey! Aerodactyl's gone up a level. About time. Okay, Tentacle, level 5. Aerodactyl, you can do less. I'm surprised up until now this is my first wild Pokemon I found. On the sea. Fight me. Swimmer, dude. Yeah, I still bring out Lapras. No, but what types? Like, they always have been. So far. How much does this do? Decent. Just gotta keep going. One more will do it. Eh, what is it? Oh, come on! Bukova! This always happens. They always do it. You get a Pokemon down far enough in gym battle, switch to a weaker move to save PP, and they heal. And did it twice. And sometimes that happens. Yeah, I did it again. I did it again. Just let me win. And I can just say now, if this don't kill, I use Surf next, and then they don't use it. Or I use War Gun, and they do use it. See? War Gun, they use it. And now I'm going to use just Surf. But then again, I'm going to kill. Well, anyway, it doesn't really count at this point. Okay. You use Harder. So then you knew it was inevitable. You're going to lose. Come on, fishman. Okay, bird keeper. Yeah, I was right, Bird Keeper. Hmm. should be able to do so actually hit the sun. Yep, you can. Take down the Pharaoh. There's like... Seriously, that should have killed. The second one. Another Pharaoh. An attack! Yeah, I'll say heal. Kind of a waste because over 100 of it is being wasted. And grab. That growl did nothing. And lie down. One more feral to go. Is it a bit? Okay, it's a Pidgeotto. Pidgeotto looks like a giant turkey. Go ahead, send attack list. Aerodactyl, you need to learn some better moves. Well, yeah, better and more moves. Sorry, I haven't got any TMs that would work. Kinda sucks that Rock Slide you can't learn. Rock Slide, Earthquake, they'll be good for you, but you can't learn them. I think you can learn them over in the later games, but this one, I didn't think. Ah. Ah. There, I'm at the end. Oh, let's fight this. Last guy here. Second wild Pokemon. And back to the gym. I'm going back to the gyms. Yeah, because you look furry, I'm not trusting it. I'm not risking. Lapras, you need more of them. You need to go up some more levels. Along with Kabuto and Aerodactyl. It kinda does suck that I got these late game and now they're gonna suffer. sting me. Don't get hit by poison. Yeah, it is. Can't do it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to heal that for soon. Yeah, this will help. That's not helping. Seriously, I had no need for it. Still got two turns to kill. Seriously, wouldn't it be better to have used an attack with you at that point? Yeah, kind of no point for that. Just one. There's no point in that anyway, I'm going to the Pokemon Center after this. I beat the junior trainer. And now let's fly. To the final gym. Which I think my bottom three are gonna do more to fighting in this than the top three. Yeah, it kinda sucks because they're not strong. Giovanni, the final gym. Yeah, gotta fight everyone. Okay, let's see what you got. Tamer Candy. Not really that strong. Well, not much difference between levels. Let's see what this does. Squeech. This is. Huh. No glad for me. So, I was actually wrong. I thought a lot of Pokemon can do the gym. Kuros! Didn't do much. How about this? Yeah, that does more. Don't stop me. Uh oh. Yeah. Do I risk it? I don't know if I would kill an arm or potion. That choice. Fuck it, potion. Seriously, I could have used. Well, actually, no doubt would have gone through the fly, but then I don't know. But this move would have been. Could have been stomp. Tackle. And fly would have killed. Oh well. Level 33! Supersonic! Yeah, he's finally getting more moves. Karate! No, black belt. Machoke. Okay, this one is going to be a pain. This one I'm going to have to switch. And it's going to have to be you to take this one out. Yeah, that would have killed. It? Yeah, I think it would. Super effective. Yeah, rock. Fighting on rock, super effective. Oh, almost a one hit wonder. Oh well. Use my weak move to kill. And stop the Aerodactyl couldn't fight that one. I could, but then I would have lost another life. Cool trainer. Not that much cool. Go fly! Focus energy. Fury attack! Which does nothing. X attack. And it's over. I can't remember the levels on everyone here, but is that the only one I have to go outside and use the buttons? And a weak Needleking. And with weak moves to boot. Don't hit me with poison. Yay. Going through. Should, when I get to level 35, do Lapras or go back to Kabuto? So Kabuto can evolve. I'll make that decision when it arises, when it gets there. Wait, Janice, it shouldn't be long. That's if you can fight all of them. Two levels to go. Seriously, that did nothing. Son, it failed. Come on, Supersonic. Okay, fine, I'll use fly and see how much that does. It's too weak, I'm gonna have to switch out. Yeah, now I'm gonna have to switch out because with two send attacks, my head is gonna be sharp. Ow. Now die. Stop it. Two crits in a row. Now die. Be a good Pokemon and die. God. Oof. 34. Now back to Aerodactyl. Dugtrio! Real. No. Not that well. Go fly! Next attack. Go to war! Now fly. Yeah, Dig was gonna do nothing to me anyway because I'm a flying type. Yeah, Lapras needs a potion. Actually, I don't think I'm gonna actually finish this gym in this episode. I'm gonna get to Giovanni and then I'm gonna stop that. Fighting against Brock, not a good matchup. I'm gonna lose an end. Does 40. Only does the level of the Pokemon using it. Don't do that. Hmm. didn't do much. Just one. Yeah, it's a right horn. Can't you hit anything with that? Make me look bad. Fine, I'll give you one more shot. Finally! You hit! This does nothing. I was kind of expecting that anyway, but now you're out of confusion. Yeah, I'm going to have to switch you. You can't do nothing. You can't do squat. Come on out, Lapras. Just end it with Surf. It's gonna be over. Yep, it's over. One minute. Second phone call. Let's just see how far he's got to go. Quite a bit. Well, it depends if he can actually fight. Just one. The cool trainer. Yeah, you can't fight this. Out comes Lapras. And Surf. Yeah, if Kabuto was out, Kabuto could at least use Surf. And it's a one hit wonder with a crit. Hooray! Yeah, here's the last guy. Yeah, after this I'm gonna go out, heal, and then come back. And save in front of Giovanni. Machoke. It had to be a Machoke. Go Charizard! Burn it. Burn it dead. Thank you. Yep, we have a quote. Hopefully Aerodactyl can actually go up in this last fight. Rock. Yeah, I'm weak to him, or he's weak to flying. Yeah, if I was healed, I would risk it. With my strongest by move. Level 35! Yeah. Kabuto. I'm going to be using Kabuto now until Kabuto evolves. Level 40. And Kabuto can actually do something. Sir. But then again, yeah, he is. Ooh. Rock and water. Rock and fly into rock and water. Why'd you use that? Yeah. I did one move and it didn't really do much. It'll take possibly three, to finish. And with Charizard, it's just one burn. One flamethrower. Yep. That does it. Now I just gotta get Kabuto up 5 levels before it can evolve. First, up the hill. Let's go. Center. Yeah, before this video started, I tried looking at the TMs I've got to see if any of them I could have put them on Aerodactyl. But no good ones actually did. That's basically why I said Rock Slide and Earthquake can't, Aerodactyl can't learn. And I've got those TMs and just won't learn them. Unable to. Okay. Hey, you know what? I'm gonna go for Giovanni in this one. One last battle to end it all. Yeah, leader of Team Rocket. Yeah. Just show up and fight me. Not that great of a trainer. Beat you twice already. Bye, Pokemon. Yeah. Head. Sorry. And this does. It's a one hit wonder! Yeah, I'm just wondering. Nope. Can't do a sweep. Well, he could do a sweep, but. How? I did not think you could do that. Seriously, that is cheating. No, no, no! I've had you! Fine. You're going to die very painfully. Nice punch. Slash. Die by this ice punch. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother now finding another Pokemon. I could to get others up, but you managed to just piss me off. You burn me. You poison me. Let's see how you do with burn. The fire punch didn't do much. Let's see how you handle flamethrower. Not well, not very well. And now cut. End it. Needle King. Oh, come on! How is that supposed to hit with Mega Punch? There. That's what you do. Nope. As I said, too upset. Just burn him. Burn, kill, die. Good. Lost another one. Yes, I know all Pokemon now can obey me. They obeyed me anyway. Just shut up talking. I need to go heal my Pokemon. Let's go. Hey. Take the quick one. Well, at least on this route I don't take any burn poison damage. I can make it to the gym. Nope. Not gym, the Pokemon Center. Okay, right. Yeah. The Pokemon Center. Heal. Done. Now I only have 3 left. That sucks. Yeah, as I said, I'm going to be ending it here. kind of disappointed with the how poor the Kabuto was doing. At least Aerodactyl did something. Yeah, he killed one Pokemon, that was it. So yeah, if you like this video, hit that like button, and I will see you next time. Bye.